Hey Jaxon, I just wanted to make a video too, and you might see me making these sometimes for you that your dad's not gonna be in. Because sometimes I think a different perspective can be helpful, and I have all of these really cool pictures and things that you've made over the years that your dad has, and they're pretty awesome. And I think they're a lot of fun. And right now they're up here in the attic because it hurts your dad's heart a lot to see all these things of you that remind him of the good times that you guys got to have together. I think it's really fun. And I just want you to know that there's so much love for you in this house. And even though you're not here, I think it's pretty special that there's just a lot of love here for you. And all of these beautiful memories, you're not gonna remember them all because you're so young. Look at you guys. I think you guys were camping. But the biggest point and takeaway for this video is love. You are so loved. And that's what I want you to really know and understand from somebody that wasn't a part of your life. Because I can see the love that is here for you in this house. And I just want you to know that. There's love for you in this house, by people, your dad, your grandparents. I know that I don't know you, but I hope that one day that I'll get a chance to be able to know you. And there's gonna be love from me too, because I'm gonna be here waiting just like your dad is. And I wanted to show you the favorite picture that I have that you've made that I think is so beautiful. It's this one, okay? It's so beautiful and it's so sparkly and it's just stunning. And you made it. And it used to hang downstairs in the living room on the wall, and it was something that I always admired. And I think that you are just a great artist. But I want you to know, Jaxon, you are so loved. All right? Until we talk again. Bye.